my companion, we were coming up to the door, and beforehand we had role played the new training we had received, and so we knocked on the door. We said that we were representatives of Jesus Christ, and that we had come to bless their home. And then they had asked, so what church are you from? And we said we're Christians. But then they continued to ask, like, what church are you specifically from? And for us, we said we're from the Church of Jesus Christ. And we asked that if we continued to ask, may we come in and bless your home, because for us we have received Christ's power and authority to bless families and to bless the home. And we went right, and they invited us right in.
And what was the feeling in that home as you blessed them?
Before the blessing, you could feel, I guess, a bit of a spirit of contention. But then after the blessing, there was just a lot of peace in the home. Everyone was calm, the kids were really attentive, and everything just was a lot more peaceful.
Excellent. Thank you, Elder Goldsilver. We're going to talk about